your pocket, in your hand, that is user friendly and easy and very fast connectivity. That is the my motto. Okay, the fast connectivity in between user and the server, definitely one threat should be there, that is mobile apps. ICICI Bank, the mobile app, they have developed the app and giving the facility to install in your Samsung app, mobile or whatever might be OS of any OS, Android or iPhone, iOS or any other particular. That app is utilizing for N number of. These are all behind N number of stories were there, but no need. These are the required for the as of now people for this major. So for web application, for desktop application, mobile apps, you are doing small programs. See A equal to B, C equal to D, whatever might be output is required sometime. These are all very small to interact with the certain software. You know entire C language, you know entire C++ language, or even Java language is important language. You cannot see. There is the customer, my, suppose, if I am the customer, I require real estate. I have n number of sites in all 24 districts. Example, in 24 districts, I want to be marketized very faster. Each apartment I am constructing in every district, 10 apartments I am constructing. And that too, I want to be give the flexibility to whoever want to be registered or book my flat through web application or my portal. Okay? So what you people will do behind the code? Coming to the technical, what you people will do? How you people will be interacting with the right? So by using ASP or java.jsp or .html file or n number. See, there is two things available in market. One is we need to purchase the software's license. Some software's is no need to purchase. That is called open source technologies. That is called PHP, MySQL, similar kind. Okay? But these are the rest of the things. If you go for the Oracle, I think you people will not use the directory. The server, you have to buy the license.